going over the thumbnail and seeing a preview of this, it looks like it's gonna be war. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. But you know, in 2018 era of different music style. Anyway, let's listen to this and get somber and serious. It's a serious topic. I just kind of came off of a music video high where I really like something, so like I have to like calm down, focus, maybe put on CCs, even though you know what this is about already. Have your emotional support turtle ready because you may cry. Let's just do it. No, just refugees and stuff. Okay. That goes hand in hand nowadays, though. Subtitles in different languages, that is so cool. What is that? Strings. I want to say it's a banjo, but banjos are for happy songs, so it can't be like this. You probably can't hear it because it was... Oops. Chinese, Japanese. Another Chinese. There's so many languages that uses the romanized alphabet. Boy, you sound like an angel. Ending as a baby in the belly of a mommy and just yes, positive, just throwing out positivity. That's what these people are doing, just throwing positivity. Just calm down. That style of music is basically what I grew up on, folk. It's a very popular style in Canada. You would definitely hear the instrumental in a Canadian radio station. Like, I'm so used to it. Vocal, kind of average. Nothing spectacular until that one guy did that angel thing, and I'm like, oh, I'm listening now. It's such a fast language. that I could hardly read the subtitles. That's my fault though. When I can't read that fast, I only do like 30 pages an hour, so. The most important part about this is the message. Just, love each other, do no harm to anybody, let us live in peace. I wonder if they did this for nonprofit too. Like, to help refugees and people in war-stricken countries and all that stuff. Like, you gave the profits to them instead of, yeah, that'd been cool. Artists with good hearts, pure hearts.